Hello, my name is Mary Jemison. I was born in 1743 in Adams County, Pennsylvania.
In Pennsylvania, on April 5, 1758, I was 15 and captured by the Shawnee Indians and French soldiers during the war. I was later sold to Senecas, who took me and raised me in Ohio. After the war had ended, they gave me my freedom, but I decided to stay and live with them. They adopted me and renamed me Dejuanis, which means white woman of the Genesee. Later, I had two husbands and eight children while I was still in the village on the Ohio River. I died on September 19, 1833.